The footage of Ukrainian armed forces smashing the column of the invading Russian army while reclaiming the city of Kupyansk in Kharkiv area in September last year has been released. On September 11th, a 92nd Brigade aerial scout located the location of the column, which included dozens of tanks and armored combat vehicles. The jet volley system's blast completely obliterated the column. None of the crew members were able to flee.